What's up, guys? It's your boy here, Festo. And today we got a video on some more parts that I got right on New Year's Eve. That's actually pretty cool. I wasn't expecting them until January the 5th or something like that. But yeah, there's a timing belt for the RB25, and there's also the water pump. Just got them. I don't think I'll be doing that because it's been way too fucking cold lately, especially up in New York City. It's been 13, 10 degrees. I think it even dropped to 5 degrees. What do you mean? We've never won. We've never won, and I don't think we will. No, 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 saque porque estoy grabando. Ahí es que yo veo lo que está haciendo. Pues yo necesito ver porque entonces después no voy a saber qué estoy haciendo. Pero espérate un minuto, ya yo casi acabo. Espérate. Pero espérate. ¿Qué? Yeah, so yeah, here's the timing belt, OEM Nissan timing belt kit, which actually brings a brand new tensioner, and this is actually an idler pulley. Yeah, that's what it is. This is the tensioner. Yeah, this is the tensioner, brand new tensioner, brings a brand new spring. And it also brings the OEM Nissan timing belt with some kind of like sticker. Yeah. Nissan RB25 timing belt. I'll put it back in there. Okay. And I'll try to finish this video by showing the water pump. Because my sister wants to use my phone for HQ trivia. Which apparently a lot of people is winning money from it. But us, we tried it a couple of times and we never won anything, which is crazy. It's not crazy, they come up with some sort of like weird ass random questions, and we don't, I mean, it's kind of hard. You have to play it so you can understand it. But yeah, I mean, they've been giving a lot of money out lately, $12,000 on Christmas Eve. And, well, not Christmas Eve, Christmas. I think they did it twice. And there it is.
What are you doing? Huh? Why not? I'm almost done. Here, you know what? Just grab the phone. I can keep recording without the phone. Toma.
I'm just watching what I do. I'm not showing your face here. What are you doing? Oh, it is. looks like it's being repaired.
Have you seen this? Looks like it's being repaired. That's weird.
I mean, I don't know a lot about these water pumps. This is my first one. But that definitely doesn't look good. I don't like those signs of paint.
Yeah, fuck it. We're gonna use it anyway. Yeah, that's the water pump. I expected it to be a little bigger, but it's what it is. And, that's all I got today. Comment down below if you want me to install this today, or if you want me to do a full video on installing this, the timing belt, and all the other belts for the RB25 at the same time. Because I could do one video per each, but fuck it, I'm lazy and I don't want to be editing that much. So let me know in the comment section below what will you prefer to see or watch, whatever.